Their boat of salt in Sunderland and terribly cross in Kent. They're dull in Hull and the Isle of Mull is seething with discontent. They're nervous in Northumberland
and Devon is down the drain.
The fear in Roth and the Firth of Forth and Sunderland's all be plain.
We've all been bitched about, lads, whomever our boat elects. We're going up the Spoutlands.
And that's what England expects. Hooray, 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 misery's on its way.
There are bad times just around the corner. There are dark clouds hurtling through the sky.
And it's no use whining about the silver lining, cause we know
from experience that they won't roll by. With a scowl and a frown, we'll keep our peckers down while surrounded by trouble and doom and dread.
We're going to run back our troubles from our old kit bags and wait until we drop down dead.
From Corwin Bay to Kettering, and they're sobbing themselves to sleep. The groans and wails on the Yorkshire Dales have even depressed the sheep. In rather vulgar lettering,
a very disgruntled group
have posted bills on the Cotswold Hills to prove that we're in the soup.
Whilst begging Kipling's pardon, there's one thing we know for sure. If England is a garden, we ought to have more manure.
Hooray, 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 misery's on its way.
There are bad times just around the corner. The horizon's gloomy as can be.
There are blackbirds over the greyish ships of Dover, and the rats
are preparing to leave the BBC. We're an unhappy breed and very bored indeed when reminded of something that Nelson said.
So while the press and the politicians nag, 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 we'll wait until we drop down dead.
A likely story.
And we will wait until we drop down dead.
Land of hope and glory.
Yes, we will wait until we drop down dead.